Good afternoon, walkers. Today we are in Corning, New York. We're starting out at the Hilton Garden Inn, which was just finished up a month or so ago. They just opened. We're here for a TBEX conference, Travel Bloggers Exchange, and we're going to take a walk across the river and downtown. Corning, New York is the home of Corning Glass Museum, which we're not going to go by. At least that's not the plan. Going to cross over the Chemung River. I think that's how it's pronounced. Up ahead, we're going to make a left into the downtown area, which is a very cute little historic downtown. Hi there. Hey, pup.
Hi there.
Hi.
Thank you. And we're back downtown. We're about to head over this really neat bridge that they repurposed and turned into a pedestrian bridge. Planted some grass and bushes. It's really kind of nice. And of course, there are a lot of restaurants down here. I'm going to talk because there's music playing in the background and I don't want YouTube to think that I'm stealing somebody's copyright. There is, of course, a lot of refurbishment down here. They've done a lot of work on their downtown. And it's quite green, a lot of green space, a lot of pedestrian-friendly activities, but also a lot of parking. As you can see off to your left, there's a parking garage. See, we're crossing the Chemung River again. And behind us, to our left, is the Corning corporate headquarters. And we may go past it up here. The Corning Glass Museum, which is a major tourist attraction. There are buses pulling in all the time. You can see they have a little maze here. I'm just going to cut right across. see the flags are right above the Corning Glass Museum. It's September, they're getting ready for fall, and they have thousands of glass pumpkins. It's pretty impressive. You can come here and you can take a class in glass blowing and make your own little, it's not really a class, but it's an active demonstration. You get to blow on the glass and through the tube and help create a work of art that you get to take home. And of course, they've got a store and a museum and a workshop. Go this way. I don't know if I can get in here this way. But maybe we can walk through the museum. Or the store, anyway. Thank you.
Gonna be locked, sorry.
Oh yeah, no worries. As you can see, we have a vast store here. Lots of glass items. We'll just do a quick walk through. I think we're going to wrap it up here. Thanks for watching. Give us a thumbs up if you liked it. please leave us a comment letting us know what you can do, what we can do better, what you liked and what you didn't like, how you watched these videos. Are you on a treadmill? Are you using the VR goggles? That sort of thing. We love to hear back from you. Any comments are welcome, even the ones that are telling us we're doing it wrong. So I'll see you next time, and have a great walk.